Ah, it seems that Mufasa's at it again. Always ruling up there, thinking that he's above everything else. But if I were to take the stand, I would be able to put actions where it counts. Be able to do things what I want, when I want, and nobody will have a second say. However, in order to be the king, first, I must get rid of Mufasa. I know that your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside. But thick as they are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expressions, the lights are not all upstairs. But we are talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unawares. So prepare for a chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shiny new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we put you?
Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my dues. And injustice deliciously squared. Be prepared!
Yeah, be prepared! We'll be prepared! For what?
For the death of the king!
Is he sick?
No, fool, we're gonna kill him. And Simba, too.
Great idea! Who needs a king?
No king, no king, la 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 la!
Idiot! There will be a king! I will be king, you miserable fools. Stick with me, and you'll never go hungry again! Of course, quid pro quo, you're expected to take certain duties on board. The future is littered with prizes, and though I'm the main addressee, the point that I must emphasize is,
you won't get a sniff without me!
So prepare for the coup of the century! Be prepared for the murkiest sky! Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, decades of denial is simply what I will be king, undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bad. Be prepared.
Yes, our teeth and ambitions are bad.
Be prepared.